Hi, my name is Lisa Pethram and I'm based in Canberra in Australia, and I'm a breathwork practitioner, an artist and a public art coordinator. And so last year at the JIC 2019 in the US, together with Robin and Gabriella, we started a breathing art group. And we did that because we realized we're really passionate about the role that art and creative practice can play in helping us process our material relating to breathwork and the world around us, but also our relationship to breath. And so since then we've been communicating via WhatsApp and having some chats on Zoom and trying to work out what direction to take our group in. And we'd love more members to join, so if this is a topic area that you're interested in, please get in touch with us and we'd love you to be on board and join the group. We also started a Facebook page where we've started posting breathworkers' artwork relating to breathwork and breath on the page, and I'm really loving seeing what's coming through. So if you have some artwork that you'd like to send us for that Facebook page, please let us know. We'd love to see it. It might be visual artwork like paintings, or it might be video of you doing interpretive dance, or it might be your experimental cardboard box artwork, poetry or writing. It can be anything, so we'd love to see it. We're also interested in what presence our group can have at the JIC conferences when we can see each other in person again. And so we're thinking maybe it would be great to have a space where people can do creative practice and processes to help process material that they're going through at the JIC conferences. And we're also thinking about, you know, what sort of workshops or performances people might be interested in doing, and also, you know, maybe even having an exhibition of breathworkers' artwork as well. So yeah, feel free to get in touch with your ideas or if you want to join the group, and I hope you're all taking care and hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hello everybody, I am Ishara Gabri and I am the Italian national representative of IBF. Now I will speak in Italian. Sono una breath worker da più di 20 anni e nel mio lavoro ho notato come il respiro, oltre a essere un mezzo potentissimo per ogni persona, è anche un grande canale per risvegliare la creatività. E così io stessa, ma anche tutte le persone che hanno lavorato con me, abbiamo cominciato a creare e a produrre disegni, pitture, poesie e tanto altro materiale collegato con l'arte. E ho pensato così di raccoglierlo, di raccogliere ciò che ognuno in tutto il mondo produce attraverso il respiro, per far conoscere il breathwork ovunque, anche come un canale artistico. E in questi lunghi anni io ho iniziato infatti anche dei percorsi con la danza, con il suono, la musica e la scultura. E l'ultima cosa che ho inserito nel mio lavoro con respiro sono state le corde. La nostra vita è un'opera d'arte e quindi le nostre emozioni sono ciò che ci connette con noi stessi e con il resto del mondo. Quindi imparare a comunicare e a esprimerle è molto importante. Attraverso le corde ho trovato un canale che, unito al respiro, crea una bellissima modalità per imparare a fidarsi di se stessi e degli altri, per imparare a conoscere i propri confini e per imparare a gestire il controllo. Questa tecnica porta in uno spazio mentale molto profondo ed è anche molto bella esteticamente da vedere. L'ho chiamata Loop Breath. Ho portato questo workshop nella Global Inspiration Conference per 4 anni ed è ciò che sto facendo in Italia, e in particolare a Roma e a Trieste. ma tutti i prodotti artistici che vengono dal respiro sono benvenuti. Quindi vi invito a seguirci e a collaborare con noi e a mandare tutto ciò che il respiro vi ispira. A presto!
Hello, my name is Robin Lawley. I've been a breath worker and seminar leader now for many years and a member of IBF since 1995. I'm also a musician and a songwriter. For me, music has the power to change the world and can speak directly to the hearts of people. It's also been an important element in the breathwork communities I've been privileged to be part of, bringing people together to celebrate life and to express joy and playful energies. I believe the world of artists, musicians, photographers, poets and writers is a force to be reckoned with in the transformation of our planet, just as the spread of conscious breathing is. Even in our own community, there are many active artists inspired by the breath. The talent shows at the Global Inspiration Conferences are the living proof of this. We want to bring more creative artists into our community and spread the message of breathwork into the mainstream. At the same time, we want to be a reference point for the artists in our community, with the idea of having a stronger presence on social media and using our artistic talents to present breathwork through videos, exhibitions, performances and other projects to reach a larger audience. And so we've set up this IBF Breathing Art Facebook group where anyone who wishes to can post pictures, photos, videos and other media connecting breathwork with artistic endeavors, or just simply post interesting art. For our group, we are particularly interested in bringing in people who can help us with technical and marketing skills. We hope you enjoyed this presentation. We've tried to give an idea of the range and impact of art in the breathwork community. We hope you will also be inspired to join our group and help us promote IBF Breathing Art worldwide. Thank you very much.